द फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन गिवन नंबर इन पॉइंट फॉर्म, बट इफ यू ऑब्जर्व दैट आफ्टर द पॉइंट आफ्टर डेसिमल पॉइंट एंड्स एट फाइनाइट स्टेप्स, दैट नंबर इज कॉल्ड डेसिमल एक्सपांशन टर्मिनेट्स. एंड इन सेकेंड एंड थर्ड एग्जाम्पल इफ यू ऑब्जर्व दैट हियर आफ्टर पॉइंट देर इज ए रिपीटेशन ऑफ नंबर. हियर फॉर इन सेकेंड एग्जाम्पल 0.77 अप टू इन्फिनिटी, दैट इज 7 इज रिपीटिंग इन अप टू इन्फाइनाइट टाइम. सो दिस रिपीटेशन इज नॉट पॉसिबल टू राइट अप टू इन्फिनिटी. देर इज इजी वे टू राइट बार on the repeated number. So here I have written 0.7 bar. That bar is represent recurrence or repetition of the number, and this type of number is called non-terminating recurring number, because this number is up to infinity. After the point, the values are repeated up to infinity. Similarly, here in the third example, 0.47 bar, that represent again this last two digit 47 is repeated up to infinite times. That number is this number is nothing but 0.474747 up to the value repeated infinite. So here the bar is represent repetition or recurring number, and this is not terminating recurring number. These are the basic two types of rational numbers. One type is this form. After decimal point, the numbers digits are finite, and second is after decimal point, the number is repeated, that is a non-terminating recurring number. These are the basic two types of rational number. Now to solve this example, here I am multiplying different methods to solve these two questions. We see how to solve this question. Before that, we see the definition of rational numbers. So let's we start with definition of rational number.
Here, the definition of rational number is any number represent in p by q form. Here q is not equals to 0 and p q are integer. Then the number is called rational number. Here q is not equals to 0. If q is 0, then we get infinity, and pq are strictly integer. This condition is very important. Now we see the some important questions related to rational numbers. First example is show that 3.1678 is a rational number. The rational number means, yes, it is any number which can represent in p by q form is a rational number. So here 3.1678 we have to convert into p by q form. If it is possible, then our proof is done. Now let us consider x equals to our given number, that is x equals to 3.1678. And there are two types to solve this example. Either you count the digits after point. Here the digits after point are 1678, that is total 4 digit. So you can directly write x equals to 3.1678, that means numerator term without points, and divided by 1000. Here I have taken 40 because after point there are 4 digits. If there is 5 digit, then you have to convert here 1 into 100 up to 5. This zeros is equals to number of digit after point. Now we see the second method to solve the same question. Here again the value of x is same. Here x we have to take, x equals to 3.1678, and one by one we multiply this x by 10. then we get 10x is equals to 31.678. That means the if we multiply by 10, then point is shift one digit next. That is, here again we multiply by 10, then we get 10 into 10 is left hand side 100. So 100x is equals to, here the point is again shift one digit next, that is 316.78. Now I'm again multiplying by 10 up to the point is shift to the last digit. Here 100 into 10 is 1000. So here 100x is equals to 3167.8. Now again multiplied by 10, so the digit point will be shift next to the 8. After 8 there is no digit, so it is a 0.0. So here I am multiplying 10, so we get here 10000x is equals to 31678. Now we want the value of x into p by q form, because we have to convert our given value into p by q form. So for that I am taking here the x equals to, for x equals to we have to divide that this 1000 to the number. We get here x equals to 31678 divided by 10000. Here that is the our given value of x we have converted in p by q form. It means 3.1678 is a rational number. Now we see next question. Here the next question show that 0.77 and so on up to infinity, that again represent in 0.7 bar. Here it is a recurrence, that's why we have to take the bar, that is a repeat. It shows that the repetition of 7 and can be expressed in the form of p by q. Here p, q are the integer and q is not equals to 0. Here in the question actually given the definition of rational number. If you recall the definition, it is same as number which represent p by q form. Q and p are the integers and q is not equals to 0 is a rational number. It means we have to show that 0.77 is a rational number, and to prove this we have to convert the number in p by q form. The same first question and this second question are similar, just here is a recurrence. So I am solving this. Let us consider x equals to our given question, that is x equals to 0.777 and so on up to infinity, that is equals to 0.7 bar. Here bar is a repetition of 7, that represent recurrence, and this number x is called non-terminating recurring number. Now here I am multiplying by 10, because after point there is only one digit is repeated. Here we get 10x equals to, the point is shifted one digit next, so here 7.77 and so on up to infinity. Again after point there is a repetition, so we can again represent in the form of bar, that is 7.7 bar. Now here we get the two equation, one is x equals to and another is 10x equals to. Here I am consider equation 1 and equation 2. If we subtract the equation 2 minus equation 1, then what we will get? Here equation 2 minus equation 1, then left hand side is here 10x minus x, and in the right hand side it is the first equation having 7.7 bar. So here 7.7 bar, and in the next equation 0.7 bar. Now we are subtracting equation 2 minus 1, then left hand side is subtracted, that is 10 minus 1 is 9x, and in the right hand side here 7 bar after the point digit is 0 and right hand side is 7.0. Now here the value of x is 0.7 bar and we have to convert this in t by q form. It means we have to write x equals to, so I am writing here x equals to 7 divided by 9. Here just I have divided 9 both sides and this number is nothing but t by q form, that is p is 7 and q is 9, both are integer and q is not equals to 0. Means our proof is done, that is x is the number 0.77, that is 0.7 bar represent in p by q form, that shows that x is a rational number. Now we are going to see the next example which having two values repeated after the point. Here express the number 0.47 bar in the form p by q, where p and q are integer, q is not equals to 0. Again this p 0.47, we have to show that it is a rational number because here the actual definition is given in the question. Now let us consider the given value is x equals to 0.47 bar. Here after point there are two digits is repeated, that is here bar is represent the repetition of value, that means here it is a 0.474747 and so on up to infinity. Here after point two digits are repeated and we have to convert the question in p by q form. For that here 4 and 7, two digits is repeated, then we have to multiply this number x into 100. What will happen if we multiply by 100, then this point is shifted two digit next. After 4, 7, we get the point. Here, multiply by 100, then we get here left hand side 100x equals to 47.47 and so on up to infinity. Again here after 0.47 is repeated and we know that for recurrence we have to write bar. So this number is again represent 47.47 bar. Now again we get the two equations, first one x equals to and second is 100x equals to. So I am writing here first equation is A and second equation is equation number B. To subtract the equation B minus A, we get 100x equals to, equation B is 100x equals to 47.47 bar minus equation A is x equals to 0.47 bar. Now subtract this equation here, 100x minus x, it means here x is common in left hand side, so you can also write it is x is common. And in first term 100 minus second term is 1 equals to, here 47 bar is subtracted 0 and here 47 minus 0 is 47.0. Now here 100 minus 1 is 99